Alola, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Thanos3. Happy, welcome to my a special room here. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween, everybody. Okay, we're gonna get on with the game. You managed to kill 5 hours, seemingly before you even karaoke.
That was a great round of karaoke. Oh, hey Ryan, are you tired?
You wouldn't be after singing for 5 hours, too.
No, I'm fine. I had a lot of fun, too. You did? That's good.
Just then, it always seems to have a sudden thought and looks away.
Hey, Ryan?
What is it?
Never mind, it's nothing.
Well, looks as if she wants to say something, but then smiles once again. I am still curious, but Aoi styles as if she never said anything before she begins. She didn't stop or something.
Ramazan, let's find her head to a final date spot.
Yes, alright.
I thought of the perfect place to end our date.
Where?
I was thinking the beach.
Beach?
Hold on.
Chapter 44, the Giant of Change. So Aoi has come to the beach. It's no longer summer, so it is a bit chilly out, but...
Ooh, it's beautiful.
We arrive just in time to see the sun setting over the water. And the Aoi leisurely gaze at... Oh, just you.
Thank you so much, fun.
It was a good change of pace.
It was just every little thing that... Study, exam study, no problem now.
That's good to hear.
Yeah.
Sounds like I was able to help Aoi go up to him. Good. Damn. I was deciding in the future crossing,
It's wrong.
She closes her eyes to think for a moment of the
whole thing. I can picture you don't have time to hang out with this room, really.
Thank you.
upsetting my teacher. We won't have any time to hang out like this anymore, really? Really? She looks up, back up at me, the same sad expression blurring her face. My aunt actually places her hand on her shoulder. But hey, this means something you keep trying. There's no reason, hasn't there? Actually, don't worry about it. If there's something bothering you, I'm here to listen. After a long pause, the Yoi finally finds the words to say. I've been feeling stuck recently. Stuck?
Yeah.
She closes her eyes, whispering as she falls in line. I decided to start my studied and became a teacher, student teacher, but this, because of my time with you is... We didn't even have time for going out on dates like this, right? Well, yeah. I didn't think it would be like this. She doesn't look confused, as she talks, then casts her face down. And that makes me feel anxious and afraid. She always smiled and so I dive into my studies just to escape that feeling. But I started feeling even more anxious. And so recently I've been thinking that once I became a teacher, I won't have any time for us at all. I've been thinking that once I become a teacher, I won't have any time left for us anymore at all. And that means I took for granted would keep changing. And I got really scared. I had no idea that Aloy had been feeling it that way. She looks a sense somewhat pained as well. Pains my own heart to see and I find myself screaming. That's never going to happen. Nothing's going to change. But, what? I don't like seeing the movie looked that way. So I face her straight on. I'm sorry, Aloy. I should have realized how scared you were with it feeling sooner. But now from now on, let's make the time to see each other, even if it's only for a few minutes. And if you're feeling sad, call me. I'll be right there.
Ryan.
So. I managed to string my words together. I know I know our surroundings might change, but nothing will ever change between us. That's because I love you, Aoi, now and forever. Actually, now and forever. I love you now and forever is actually a theme from Skyrim. Man, Halloween was great tonight. I think that was probably pretty embarrassing. My words also get me to turn beetroot red and go stiff as a statue. But little by little, her pleasure shows in her face.
Thank you, Ryan.
Snug. Her smile is more radiant than the sun, and she holds her arms around me, holding on tight. You're right, nothing is going to change the way we feel about each other. Never ever.
Alright, thanks to you, I've gotten my energy pack.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going to pass my teaching license exam, just you wait and see.
Grin. Ah, yeah. It really does seem like she has gotten her energy back. I am relieved to see it. Seeing how earnest she is gets me thinking. Yeah, I need a dream of my own.
I thought your dream was to be my husband.
What? She managed to say it with a straight face, too. Well, she is right, up to a point. My dream is to always be with you and to support her. That has not changed and never will. That's it. No matter what changes us around us, we will stay the same. So I know we will be fine. Anyway, I'm always rooting for you.
I know.
And with that final reassurance, I embrace the person I love the most in the world. AOE. And so, Chapter 45, results. Her intensive study continues for several more weeks, and in seeing her teacher sit her teaching, AOE then sets her teaching license exam in the a few days later. How about you calm down a bit? It's not getting here any faster.
But still,
today is the day that the exam results are supposed to be released. Yoi has lost the ability to be patient, pacing up and down since early this morning.
It's like you.
I'm embarrassed. I just need to do it. Just then.
Ding dong.
Huh?
That's it, the results are here.
So that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment down below to support AOE for her if she to make sure she gets her license teaching reasons. So then, thank you all very much for watching. Bye guys.